Here we go in 3, 2, and 1. Paradise Coal Plant in Kentucky is no more. Today, demolition experts imploded the 3 cooling towers that supported the plant in Muhlenberg County. That's in far western Kentucky. And check out the video they captured using drones as the towers were coming on down. There they go. According to the Tennessee Valley Authority, the coal plant served the valley for 59 years and retired in 2020, now retired for good.